Orbit distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. Six out.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank. The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Survivor, you have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased.
Thank you.
Pioneer blueprint acquired.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. A nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Integrating new PDA data.
Ozzy's log. It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data. Creature discovered. Mm-hmm. Remember that materials you gather are the property of the All-Terra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits. Integrating new PDA data. The conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region. New creature discovered. Blueprint acquired. Mm-hmm. surpassing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. acquired. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Detecting multiple Leviathan class life forms in the region. Are you certain whatever you're doing is worth it? Biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PD.
Live podload sequence initiated. Entering planetary atmosphere.
My creators, the cherishers and sustainers of worlds, give me this day my daily pleasures as I give to those who seek pleasures from me.
External temperature approaching critical levels.
Show me the path in life, truth, and love, for mine is the power. I am the one, on and off and on again.
Impact imminent.
Life is a game which the universe plays with itself. I am done playing as this bundle of flesh. Return me.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Thank you.
Pioneer blueprint acquired. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Thank you. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Acquired.